Get out there and fly. Time's wasting. You've seen the floaters in the sky? We've set up some holographic challenges to test your agility. Once you're strapped in, take off and keep an eye out for our holographic rings. Fly through the various ring courses and you'll earn the approval of onlookers and hopefully impress the judges. You'll earn a higher score by completing various sets of rings. So if you see a group of rings around a landmark or over a building, try to get through all of them. Get out there and fly. Time's wasting.
The rope bridge often gets wind currents. Don't worry though, it's very safe.
The limited time rewards have ended. You can still seek out artifacts, but only for the standard payout.
Good thing that volcano's not active anymore. The river grotto is a great spot for fresh water wading.
Party starts in half a minute. Get out on the dance floor.
I hope you had a fun flight.
Get out there and fly.
Little guy. I shall call him Squishy, and he shall be mine, and he shall be my Squishy. Come here, Squishy. Come here, little squishy.
Ow!
Come here, Squishy. Come here, little Squishy. Come here, little Squishy.
Don't go.
attack.
Thank you.
Good work, everyone. The mother ship is destroyed. What the hell is that thing?
It appears to be the mother ship.
Then what did we just blow up?
The Hubble telescope.
The Voth Fortress ship is vulnerable. It's time to attack. Our plan is death by a thousand cuts. We'll disrupt the fortress ship's integrity field by destroying multiple nodes across the hull. Once that's complete, we'll be able to breach the hull and attack from the inside. Use the trenches to navigate at speed around the fortress ship.
Thank you.
We've detected a weakness in the integrity field. Rally with your team and blast a hole in the side of the Thoth Fortress ship. Excellent work! Your efforts have deprived the Voth of a valuable asset.